soon I discovered that this rock thing was true. Jerry Lewis was the devil. Jesus was architect, previous to his career as a prophet. All of a sudden, I found myself in love with the world, so there was only one thing that I could do, was ding-a-ding-dang my dang all along. Jesus built my car.